Hello fellow modelers, welcome back to my channel. In today's episode of my modeling adventures, I present you my TAF34-76 with mine roller from Zvezda in 1/35 scale and kit number 3580. This kit from Zvezda is a Reebok released in 2004 based one of their older kits from 1993. It has some updated and some new parts added. This kit consists of 7 plastic sprues, a pair of vinyl tracks, a small sheet of water slide decals. All the parts are nicely detailed but need some sanding because of the excess flash. So after building this kit, what I have to tell about it is that even though I'm not as impressed as other kits from other companies, I had quite a fun time putting it together. Even though this kit has some minor fit issues, mainly in the upper and the lower hole, they are not bad enough and you can easily take care of them either with some putty or by making weld seams from thin stripes of styrene like I did. Another part that needs your attention is the gun mallet. After doing some research on the internet, I saw that the kit was missing 4 bolts that I have scratch built it using parts from my spare box. Also, when you attach the gun mallet to the turret, you need to make 2 more weld seams, one in the left and one in the right side. Everything else goes pretty smoothly, and you won't face any other problems at all. As for the markings, the kit provides you with 3 different choices. I personally chose the second one, which is from the 6th Tank Corporation, 22 Tank Brigade, on summer of 1943. Decals are perfect, they go down as they are supposed, and if you use a decal solution, they conform nicely to the cast surface of the turret. Now, if you ask my opinion, I recommend this kit to every modeler. From beginner, because it is pretty nice for practicing on some new skills without being afraid to mess up an expensive kit, and even to experienced ones who can tinker with it even more to get the desired result. That was everything that I have to say about this kit. If you have found this video interesting or helpful at all, please consider leaving a like and share the video. I would also like to hear your opinions or questions in the comment section below. If you also want to support my channel and see more of my modeling adventures, consider subscribing and click the bell notification button so you won't miss any of my new builds. Once again, thanks for watching. Keep painting and gluing your fingers. See you next time.
Steve Fox examines an overnight phenomenon, rapping to the beat.